TubiBooster X was developed to enable hassle-free inflation of tubeless tires without the need for a compressor. Pressurize the air tank by using an ordinary floor pump. Rapid and massive air output can be released to ensure proper installation of tubeless tires. Remove valve cap and unscrew the Presta valve. Attach the TubiBooster X head to the Presta valve and secure. Remove the dust cap from TubiBooster X to find the Presta valve. Attach to a Presta valve compatible floor pump and secure the pump head to the valve. Make sure the switcher dial is set to charge mode. You can now start to pump air into the air tank. Since properly seating a tubeless tire requires rapid discharge of air volume, we suggest charging the air tank to a pressure between 160 and 200 psi, 11 to 14 bar, for proper tire bead seating. After pressurizing the air tank, rotate the switcher dial to inflate mode. Massive air volume will quickly discharge from the tank to fill the tire. As the tire is inflating, you'll hear several pops as the tire beads work their way into the seating on the rim. Without disengaging or recharging TubiBooster X, you can continue pumping and set target tire pressure with the engaged floor pump.